So this project is called a blue light torch. To make this project, we have used two bulbs, a normal switch and a lever. So the job of a lever is to switch between the bulbs. Let me show you. So this is a normal bulb, and this bulb is for parting mode if you ever want to. So I can easily switch between the bulbs by moving the lever left and right. However, a lever cannot off the bulbs. So that's why we have an extra normal switch here. So when you're on the normal switch, you can choose which light mode you want, a multi-light, disco light, or a normal bulb. And that's the dual light torch. Thank you.